God removed Saul kingdom from the leadership and brought David, because he knew David would be a better leader. I'm not a politician, I can't lead Ghana. But people who have the call to lead Ghana, they must develop the godly seed so that they will grow and avoid bribes and lead the nation for God, so that God will bless them no matter whether you have a house or change of car. The problems in the society, especially in Ghana and in Africa, is that we are raising leaders who want to help themselves and bless themselves and their family. Selfish people. People who cannot be selfless and be rich so that God will bless them. People who don't qualify are giving you money so that you fought for them. It is wrong. You are destroying the nation. Choose people who are competent. People who can take care of the resources of the nation.